It all makes sense now. My baby is some kind of diabolical genius bent on world domination.
Bravo, Lois. The last horse finally crosses the finish line.
I'm the crossbred, genetically engineered version of Charles Manson's DNA and Tupac's murderer. I've been real, so if I feel you faking you're dead, there'll be hell to pay, like you owe Satan some bread. I'll be spraying some lead, airing you out on some foul shit. I rock your jaw like I'm wearing your mouth as an outfit. I've been bout about it since I was breastfed. Sick as Eazy-E, teaching sex ed on his deathbed. Mad at the world, so I live by the gun, like Smith & Wesson when my neighbors on the strip I was from. I open doors to incite riots and go to war. Still broken poor with $1 million vocal cords. I'll rape your speakers, rob you and take your sneakers, while I raise and slit a label leader's facial features. Then take a breather, sit back while chips stack, drink a six pack as I think about why I did that. Yeah, I do what every artist does. It's my heart and blood, but I feel like I'd have to die before I start a buzz. So I don't show love, I just hate and smoke bud, sticking to my guns like fingerprints with no gloves. We could throw slugs and I can catch a body, or fight in the club. I'm Tyler Durden at the after party. I'm criminal surrounded by five cop cars on the streets of Toronto screaming, I got SARS. This block's ours, but cops crucify the streets. So I love police brutality when I brutalize police. Do or die is what I do for my beliefs. Till I'm in a pine box wearing a suit and tie to sleep, polluted by deceit and all these snakes scheming. So I see my worst nightmares while I'm daydreaming. My career's fucked the way my manager left it, so I'ma put him on blast. His name's Travis McFetridge. I'm the soldier hating this pop culture, till I got chips like the teeth on my Nas poster. Cock toasters, cops watch from a block over. Glock hosted while I sell raw to stockbrokers. I'm not sober, I stay drunk watching dimes and fill them with more shots than Big and Tupac combined. Drinking moonshine, running off at the mouth, like I'm the godfather's one they daughters about. A scumbag who just let the shoddy spark, till I'm surrounded by cops like him with his bodyguards. Big say I'm a lowlife and I think I like it, cause I belong in a pen like the ink I write with. I'm Doc Kevorkian when cops escort me in, leaving fire on the street like Michael J. Fox DeLorean. So fuck rap, I can see past it. I'll cop 100 pack and supply Ja Rule's E-Habit. Don't come here.